Guys, when I went to sleep last night, I charged my iPhone. I woke up this morning and I see a liquid detection warning on my iPhone display. So guys, today's video I'm going to teach you how to fix liquid detection in Lightning connector or charging not available on iPhone. So without wasting any time, let's begin. To solve this issue, firstly, if you have a Lightning accessory connected to your iPhone, you should remove it immediately. Guys, you should remove the Lightning cable for 40 to 50 minutes. After removing the Lightning cable or accessory, keep your phone upright on a dry surface. After at least 40 to 50 minutes, try charging again your iPhone with a Lightning cable. If you see the warning again, there is still liquid in the pot or under the piece of your Lightning cable. Leave your iPhone in a dry area with some airflow for up to a day. If it doesn't work, try a different Lightning cable that should be Apple certified one. That's it. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video.